好，我们要用这支笔，这样子的笔，这样头。然后我们要调和白色。跟黑色，然后我们要开始画虾了。接下来我们要用笔这样子的头，比较细的这种可以勾线。我们蘸一点点黑色，然后在虾的头部。过渡一点黑色，然后自然快速的拉一点线。之后在虾的头部部分轻轻的用笔刷尖儿轻轻的勾勒出虾的这个前凹。这样子，然后左右画个虾的眼睛，然后虾的腿，然后呢，虾很多有深浅不一的，我们可以用一点点 clear 胶跟灰色去调。然后虾深一点点黑，然后尾巴接下来再用细的笔蘸一点黑色， 跟上一只一样，眼睛勾勒腿部，行，这样可以，然后找灯。之后我们可以在右下角用红色，在右下角可以画一个方形，之后我可以在里面用白色写上字，可以写自己的名字或者是姓都可以。
灯不用找，
之后我们可以上 top coat。完成了，这个呢就是两只虾。然后呢，我们可以根据呢指甲的大小，然后选择调整虾的大小。然后呢，这个呢是齐白石的虾。 果有一些不懂的外国朋友，那我可以用英文跟你们解释一下。So the base gonna be used like white or with white or with like sheer white, and they can mix. And they put two coats first. After you can use black mixed with white.And mix like a gray color. And because the shrimp color actually is different, so we can make like a little sheer light gray or like turn to a little dark, you know, whatever. Just anything can make you, you know, feel like this is pretty. And after that, we can start to change the size, you know.So depends on the nail, how big they are, and we can change the shrimp, and you can, you know, go to different way, and you can do like a smaller one or big one. And the shrimp leg have to use like those pointy brush, and to make like a little tiny line.Make a little tiny line, yeah. And after, we just use a little red, put on the corner, and then you can red at any kind of lighter you want. Probably Chinese is better. So yeah, that's it. And after, just top coat. Okay, this is a Chinese traditional.Old painting is like a shrimp, kind of like a ink style, like a little ink and a watercolor style. Yeah. Okay.